colors of blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you'd found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you could lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
Dreams that what you dream of, dreams really do come true. Someday you wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind. Be where trouble melts like lemon drops, high above the chimney top, that's where you find me. Oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, and the dream that you did to, oh why can't I? Well, I see trees of red roses too, I'll watch them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Be Miss Peril, because I was terrible at math, and she always came in with a positive attitude to teach me, even though I was terrible, and she always gave me hope that one day I could do better in math. Fortunately, it did not happen, but I always have that hope that I could do good in math. Thank you, Miss Peril.
Miss Collins and Mama Gagne.
Miss Peril!
Miss Gatto.
I'd say I've definitely become more sociable, because freshman year I didn't really talk to anyone. Now I talk to many people, so
my height.
First person I met at Trinity was my twin brother, Tyler Brooks.
First person I met was Ryan, and we both met Chris.
First person I met at Trinity was Alexa at the freshman meet and greet, and she looked terrified me.
I still kind of am, honestly.
The first person I met was Beckany Hall at the freshman picnic, and I liked her shirt, so I just started talking to her, and yeah, she hasn't stopped talking since.
Amazing, fun, and slightly sad. Well, sad.
Laid back and fun.
Going to Giant Eagle with Daniela and eating donuts in the parking lot.
Our first crush was
Marty Maloney.
My first crush was Colin Holman.
Martin Maloney, and he still is.
The funniest moment that's happened to me since I've been at Trinity was freshman year, Mr. Jalibo asked us to sketch a piece of artwork that was based on something other than another artist's work, and I sketched a Winking Lizard pizza box.
My funniest moment is this past year, actually. I was at lunch and I had this like the Kraft macaroni cup and I put it in there with no water. And it burnt, and when Nina opened the microwave, her face was priceless.
It smelled like burnt popcorn. And everybody knows you have to put water in a
microwave. I think I was cup. Delirious. I don't know what happened that day. I was off.
It's dumb.
In Miss Whaler's class, I almost got caught eating the cheese.
My funniest moment was when freshman year I was walking down the stairs and I wore moccasins and one of them flew off and I went flying down the stairs.
Probably sprinkle cookies, you know, very warm, good, delicious.
Sriracha fries.
So the most awkward moment was my sophomore. I was late to school, as usual. Four standards out there, and I was trying to act cool, and she asked why I was late, and I looked at her and said, tardies.
My most awkward moment in high school was when my dad showed up to my homecoming dance freshman year. Then he asked the DJ to announce my name so that I could come up in front of the dance floor.